Since our constitution in Rivolto, a base in Friuli, Venezia Giulia, northeast of Italy, 1 hour from Venice, Frecce Tricolori inherit an aerobatic tradition born in the late 20s, attacked in that area by the first pioneers of Italian aerobatics. The tradition culminated after the Second World War, first with the Italian Air Force, aerobatic chat team of the 50s, then with the constitution of Frecce Tricolori. Tricolori is exclusively visual, therefore it becomes important to verify the correct identification and positioning of the reference on the ground and the display. Program of the Italian aerobatic team depends on the weather and could be downgraded as prevailing weather condition worsen. Frecce Tricolori in fact are able to perform their high program, the complete one. When the cloud base is at least 4,000 feet above the ground, when cloud base reduces to at least more than 2,000 feet, we perform the low programs where figures with vertical development will be excluded. In the worst condition of 2,000 feet of ceiling at least 5 kilometers of horizontal visibility, the program will be flat, consisting in horizontal maneuvers, neither turn and fly pass with no separation within the main formation. A very few moments to go, and as a tradition, we would like to begin our show standing and singing loudly with the emotional notes of our national anthem. The green, white and red, the giant triangle configuration, 4,000 feet at the top of the maneuver. This is the only figure where all 10P339 are within the formation. The next will be the first and only separation where formation is going to split into three sections, but not before the first change in configuration. Diamond of Frecce Tricolori, pony one at the edge. The formation leader, Major Stefano Vitti, in the very center of the Diamond Pony 6, the first lot, as a day hour solo. Let's go, up, addressed to his spirit man by the voice of Pony 1, and this will be great. Separation of the beyond. Take the best picture of the first amazing crossing. 3, 2, 1, jump! Highest crossing in the first. Imagine for a while to get into the top of the the last in the row of four going up on the South Cuban 8, following the Tricolor of Berlin, ready to order. With him, what? Net flight 2 versus net flight 2. Rolls along close to the left axis. The formation rolls as a single big transport aircraft. About total energy in terms of speed and height at the top of this spiral roll. Alternation, solo, main formation, keep the pressure. Ready to the exhibition of Frecce Tricolori on 9th flight. Roll at the display center and again, inverse. The second features of our China aircraft, an aircraft able to sustain upside-down flight for up to 25 seconds. Negative, pull up, searching through the cockpit with his eyes to the 9 aircraft of the main formation, pointing 7 and 8, fit. Green, white, red, with was the fun roll. And then the separation of the robotic train was ordered in the official elimination of our team when 100 among officers and NCOs are on duty every day to make this spectacular flight possible. From the left, again, the solo will come with his series of roll. Splitting into two sections and preparing for the maneuver, symbol of passion of old women and men of the Italian Air Force. They're one of the few jet teams performing this maneuver from the bottom to top. This will be the maneuver of the heart of Frecce Tricolori, accompanied by this renowned song, Con te partirò.
Con te partirò, mai di che non ho mai veduto e vissuto con te, adesso sì.
Tricolori, and now again 3, 2, 1 shot. Charlie 39's flight envelope, 360 degrees turn and
now going up.
Maneuver ready to give once again the stage to the solo pilot. Information that the ship again is shaking the
sky. This one. Can you
be
finite
of that? This is slow. Wrong. High steer maneuver itself. Pilot capability of the engine flight control plus rudder freedom to maintain steer. Abrupt turn to the right of our solo and
right
ended roll performed in a configuration increasing considerably the difficulty of execution of this maneuver. This was the graceful of the swan formation roll. So this roll, the power of the next maneuver by the solo slightly to the left, 280 knots. Take a look at the white helmet of the pilot, the white helmet is pushed out of the cockpit by a strong force, strong about going up soon with the green, white and red of the Italian flag. Now vertical, and the solo pilot climbing vertical will insert himself in the separation of the two sections. Ladies and gentlemen, is Arizona. By Frecce Tricolori dedicated to a place that used to be a meeting pub of the first pioneer of aerobatics. 4 extra to the right, 5 to the left, once more time, another drop. This was the crossing of the Arizona throttle idle, full travel back and up. Standing to the sky over Bayford, up to 4,000 feet, he is now reached. His speed decreasing to zero on his anemometer continues climbing, while his altimeter pointer slowly stops and inverts his movement. An instant floating in the air and then down inside his own smoke, ladies and gentlemen, this was the tenth flight of the solo pilot of Frecce Tricolori. 2015 to celebrate our 55th anniversary and named a few months later in the Bordeaux Air Base by the bonding of many enthusiasts. Ladies and gentlemen, for you today, the great, great emotion of the tricolor bar. To perform the next maneuver by the solo using the drop face once again first standing up to the sky from two seconds and then silence. And so let's introduce him. This was the Lomsovac of the number 10 of Frecce Tricolori, ladies and gentlemen, our solo major Massimiliano Salvatore. Solo pilot to the right is going to reverse.
Esterni, via!
the name of Tonno Double, and then upgraded a few years later in 1960, and so named. Is going now to answer to one of the recurrent questions by our enthusiasts. What's the distance in flight between one aircraft to another? And so don't miss the chance to take a picture of our Macchino tricolor belly during this low speed Schneider turn with aero brake extended. Of distance between aircraft for a flight conducted exclusively visually by the pilots of Frecce Tricolori, and from the left again the solo repertory synthesis of skills handed down from pilot to pilot and technical feature of the Mike Charlie Fleeniner. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the spectacular crazy flight. Music, La Turandot by Puccini, and by the unforgettable voice of Maestro Luciano Pavarotti. Musica!